Isn't that just great? Next week, we've got our big bi-monthly phone-in when you get the chance to win a meal for two at a fast food outlet of your choice, as long as you choose one of our competition sponsors.
Finally, pop music's got a new voice. Welcome to Lips 106.
Hey, this is Andy on the Lips 106 Wheels of Steel. I wonder if these CDs are steel. Today, it's all about the music.
Si, si, bueno. Pa que es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Are personal injury attorneys. We can show that falling down and howling like a baby can result in a large damage from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to play yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices on Reagan and Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
You bitch!
Yeah.
Si, bueno. ¿Pa qué es idiot? One of these coffees.
I really. You're going to be sorry, you big top Yankee. You're going to be sorry.
Come on, man. Exclusives.
Si, sí, bueno. ¿Pa qué es idio?
Sit down, son.
good.
Where you can see.
Bueno, ¿pa' qué sitio?
I'm going to be shorty. You're going to be shorty. You big top Yankee boy.
My call, your sound is not a blasting. Big heart, my sound is not a blasting. Time cold, I think I'm a side drop in. Cause I think that's a deal, I'm a unseen. My call, your sound is not a blasting. Big heart, my sound is not a blasting. Big heart, I'm a side drop in.
light off in dark, so we're gonna put up a I'm bad like Chewbacca, I'm never a swan, I'm bigger, try not to stop. Put the fade off, to the finish off.
Si, sí, bueno, pa' que si.
You going to be sorry. You going to be sorry. I risque, gringo. It's no problem. Or die. I risque, gringo.
Si, sí, bueno, pa' que sidio.
You going to be or die? I risque, gringo. You move, big man? Hey, you risque, gringo.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony.
Or die. You're going to be sorry. Ah! Hey, you brave man, eh?
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
My hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.